I'm going that way. I'll take it back.
All right, fine.
You're welcome, sir. Probably don't have enough for Dr. Bob. Keep your 89. See $2. Nope.
And now, baby, I want to hear some. Oh. Oh, baby, I'm
No, ma'am, don't worry, no worry. No, 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 no. You don't worry about that. That's insignificant. No worries. I just didn't want you to pay for my bread.
I know.
Now I want credit, so I push what, the green button?
I will get the this one for like 79. So this 59. That's it. Yeah.
Thank you. We have bag. The elusive bag of bread. Now, I'll find my cigarette butt. There it is. Oh, that's a freshie. That's one guy.
Hey, how you doing?
Real good, sir.
Okay.
He has his music in his back pocket. Very disturbing. I hate this lighter. Come on. You can go. Well, that ain't working. Talk about rude. Not only do we have people talking on their cell phones while they're shopping with the speakerphone on, now we've got music in the back pocket playing loudly in the store to entertain everybody. Look at me, I'm cool. I got my music. And he had on earphones. If he had the volume turned up that high and he was listening in those earphones, he must be deaf. He had on a headset. Very bad. The car looks shiny. Gonna have to wash it with Bob's wax. Into the trunk. And what's this here? Tree debris. Trunk. That's a red don't escape. Nah. Unlock 'em. And away we go. Back to the hacienda. Put the radio on. That don't hurt nothing. Make sure to turn it off when I get back on. Get these windows down. Not running the air conditioning. Save the fuel. I just go with a 225. Two windows down, 25 miles an hour. Got just a little over a quarter of a tank. Gonna have to buy gas. Yes, sir. Gas is good. The drive might go somewhere. Bad news about Coleman fuel for lighter fluid is that it tends to evaporate. And the lighter only lasts for about a day. It's a little lighter.